So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the developer options in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the developer options in this device, for this go to settings and scroll down. At the bottom here, you can see the option about phone. Tap on it and tap on the option version. So tap on 7 times on the built-in number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you can see. You can see you are now in developer mode. Okay, now go back your settings, then tap on additional settings, then scroll down. Here you can see developer options. Now the developer options is enabled in this device. If you want to change any developer options, then you can easily change here. So simply, if you want to enable the USB debugging, then turn on this option under debugging. So in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.